We've seen some astonishing Grand Prix here over the years, haven't we? The drama of 2015 is a recent example. Jenson Button's first win on a wet track in 2006, or in 1997, Damon Hill's heartbreak in the Arrows after a late gearbox failure cost him what would have been the team's only ever victory. What a wonderful place this is to come racing today. Located 12 miles northeast of the Hungarian capital Budapest, the 14 corners of the Hungaroring are steeped in history and prestige. Overtaking has always been difficult on this technical 2.7-mile circuit, but the last few years in particular have turned up some exceptional races. Let's hope we're in for another one here today. Anthony Davidson is alongside me as usual for the race today. Let's talk about Blue. They come into this race with a healthy championship lead. I don't want to say the title race is over, but surely it's going to take something special or catastrophic to change the outcome at this point.
Let's not get too ahead of ourselves, Crofty. Yes, it looks like a big lead, but all it takes is a locked brake into turn one, a sticky wheel nut in the pit stop, and that could all get turned on its head. You can never discount one more sting in the tail.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Blue lines up on pole position, and P2 goes to Daniel Ricciardo, a strong showing from the Australian. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Verstappen, Kimi Raikkonen, and Hülkenberg, Perez, Ocon, Leclerc, and Fernando Alonso, Sainz, Gasly, Stoffel Van Dorn, and Magnussen, Bottas, Grosjean, Marcus Ericsson, and Brendan Hartley. Stroll and Sergei Sorokin rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care. best in lap you can. 6 seconds. Is 9.6 seconds. Seconds.
brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix.